Glory to God in the highest. You're all welcome. I can't see if I face this direction. Okay, I believe most people already know who I am. This is Trinity Holly, the Global Seer. Don't forget to subscribe and like and comment as well on our YouTube channel, Global Seer Trinity Holly. And okay, basically, I'm here to speak about the American elections. I know a lot is being said. People are thinking about a lot of things. People are panicking and all that. Yeah, all welcome those who are joining us, Silungelo and others. Stand and watch and see that there is a God who speaks. And that God is his people here on earth that stand for him, that speak for him. And I'm one of them. Trump is the one that's going to lead America in these next 4 years. I think tomorrow I'll come and talk about the prophetic, what happens in the prophetic. Why do I stand firm on that word? Because I went into the future. I'm speaking from a perspective where I traveled into the future, then I came back. I'm not speaking as a person that watched the elections, no, but as a person that went into the future. So watch and see. Trump shall lead the next 4 years. I believe this side is clear, but I can't walk with the reverse jive. So Trump shall be the president of America again the next 4 years. I'm saying this because I went into the future. So the same word, when a prophetic word is being given in your life, you need to take note how it's given. This person is saying he went into the future and they are coming back into the present to speak about what they have seen in the future. Now, depending with the person that's speaking, of course, you've got to check their prophetic profile if they are a prophet. You've got to know their profile, what they stand for, what they've said in the past, and all that. Just like when we did mention that France will take the trophy, just when the World Cup began on the very day, because it was on a Sunday, the Lord spoke by me, say France will lead and take the trophy, and it so happened, and even other national prophecies that have been given. So panic not when a prophetic word is given in your life right now. I want you to put yourself in a position of America as an individual. I'm sure there are words that were given you and you started doubting, and then they somehow delayed the prophetic word. But the prophetic word will eventually be fulfilled if you believe again. If you doubted, restructure your faith over this prophetic word that I'm giving by faith right now, by revelation. So God bless you. That's all I wanted to say for those that are panicking. You don't need to fear if you speak for God. You don't need to panic if God has spoken. We don't need to do that. When others are concerned to say reputation, we have no reputation. God has a reputation. And his reputation is that his word does not come back to him unfulfilled. It comes back to him fulfilled. That's what Isaiah says. So when God sends forth his word, all we have to do is to pray and trust in him. That's all. So I love you. Join me tomorrow for a Zoom prophetic meeting. Tomorrow I shall be moving in the prophetic on our Sunday live service. Invite somebody, those who are sick, those who need deliverance, let them come on board. The Lord will be doing a new thing. God bless you. Shalom.